eating a few days a week from 10 weeks out. So it's been quite crazy for my body to adapt that, not just mentally, but also physically. On top of that, we've got myself and 8 other athletes from Team Future Muscle. They'll all be competing in the Arnold Classic Australia. So a lot of the guys, it's their first time they've ever jumped on stage. So they're going for the mental blues, the common rep, doubting themselves and all that kind of stuff as well. So it's been a pretty crazy week this week. My goal down the Classic is to try and keep my cortisol low. That's really, really important for me to maintain stress free. So I do a lot of stuff like going to the beach and relaxing myself and ensuring that I'm eating a lot of calories and foods pre and post workout, and my cortisol is going to be higher. So my calories are still quite high. I'm still having a lot of red meat. I'm not having any fish or egg whites in just yet. I'm going to save that later on in my prep when I really need to visualize those things. But for now, I'm going to do my best. Pretty happy how my body's changed this week. We still have 9 weeks to go, so we're going to do our best. We're going to do more and more cardio. We're going to keep on killing it. 9 weeks, 3 days, down to Classic Australia.